Good morning, Stapley.
I'm Brighton.
And I'm Aubrey, and these are your morning announcements.
Today is grade check.
We have Stapley masks in the bookstore for $5 each. Make sure to get yours before they're all gone.
Calling all Boaters Club members, it is time to serve. We are going to be busy through the end of the school year serving and improving our campus.
Plan to attend Boaters Club every Thursday in April after school from 4 to 4:45 p.m. in room 105.
Also plan on wearing your Boaters Club t-shirt every Thursday to show school spirit.
Our end of the year pizza party is coming up. Please participate so you can join this event. See Ms. Smithson with questions and, as always, finds ways to serve.
Hey, Sabercats, do you like to serve and make the world a better place?
Are you in 7th grade? Stapley Builders Club is looking for you. We're a club that serves the school and our community, and we would like you to be a part of something special.
We have some upcoming activities to finish off the year, and we need 7th graders to help. You can continue in the club next year, too.
Please see Ms. Smithson in room 105 with any questions or plan to join our next meeting Thursday after school from 4 to 4:45 p.m. See you there.
Attention students, the weather is heating up. Please remember to bring water every day. You can refill your water bottles in the cafeteria, gym, or science class.
The office has emergency water if you forget yours but cannot give you water every day.
I'm Brighton.
And I'm Aubrey, and we're asking,
what's the worst flavor of ice cream?
Think about that, Stapley.